All right, hello everybody, and welcome back to Bird's Eye Plays Borderlands 3. We're reaching the climactic final episode of my day. I'm going to assume it's up there. Okay. And I can easily figure out probably one of the dumbest ways to get up there. Look at that. I did. Turn move! Alright, who we got here?
Like hello. And everyone on Pandora, yes. It seems the elevator to my lab is irrevocably broken. You will need to find another way underground. I'm unstoppable!
Damn, son. Oh god! Fucking. Holy shit. Wow. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna assume that was because I had irradiated him. God, there's lots of iridium. Oh yeah, I also checked the mail in between episodes. Noticed Hammerlock gave me a gun. And it was a SMG, but the problem was it was a Jacobs. So definitely not using it. Burp. Burp. Oh, I guess I was going the right way. The first time? Great. Awesome. Fantastic. Fabulous. But, oh. There we go. Ah, well, thanks. That's a very clear description. I appreciate it, Thanos. Oh, wait. This one. That makes more sense. The cache opened. Yeah. Wonder where it is then. Ooh, it's down there. Hang on. Nope, I'll just hit. There we go. I'll just put it right down there. Oh. Okay, thought I saw some iridium. I'm doing my best to keep my eye out for it now. Okay. Jesus Christ.
You're looking for a saucy little minecart called Kate. She will show you the way. The brief and tumultuous affair that ended when our trust was.
Okay. Whoop. Sorry, I have to caress it now?
Fully energized.
Oh, God. Oh, fuck. God damn it, I didn't realize I just died. Alright. I just wasn't paying attention to my health, I guess. You're like, yay! See what we got.
Ooh.
Damn. Oh, god damn it. You guys became adults while I was distracted, didn't you? Many adults. I don't like this. Oh, this is the shotgun. Ooh, I like it. Where'd you go? Little shit. Perfect.
Now stroke my ex once more. Thank you, Kate. We'll catch up soon. Now, Vault Hunter, the entrance is just down that corridor. You are nearly there.
Okay. Your minecart did nothing.
There it is. My iridium amplifier.
Whoa, whoa. We'll need to bring it back to- New side mission. What? Stop that. All right.
For the record, I never let anyone inside my lab. But for you, I will make an exception this time. Excellent.
Woo. Now,
lower the amplifier. I believe one of those switches is more than up to the task.
Boop. Boop. What am I doing?
Well done.
Oh, okay.
I see why Lilith always sends you to do, well, everything. For now, we can install the amplifier in Roland's rest. I've already instructed that.
Okay, now. Whoa, whoa, okay. Game froze. Actually, it looks like my entire PlayStation froze. What the hell? Oh, god damn it. Alright, we'll have to load it back up again. Sorry guys, hang on. I'll just load it back up again. Oh, that water's good. Also, it might be a little loud because, well, parts of it are loud, so apologies. Mostly this next one.
Boom.
Ah. That was some good water. All right. All righty. Mm-hmm. There we go. All right, let's play. Yes. Hopefully it doesn't send us back too far. Oh, okay, so it just sent me back this far at least. Fuck. What's happening? The game's. There we go, Jesus. What the hell is going on? Well, I guess I'm gonna at least get some more experience. Wait. Okay, hang on. Okay. That's the pistol. And this is supposed. Okay, so this is what I'm using, but it's. Okay, well. To me, that makes it kind of shit then. Like, yeah, it's powerful, but. Where's the one Jackass decided to send me? There, let's just try this then. See how it works.
I am brimming.
Well, it may be a Jacobs, but whatever. It's strong. Oh well.
Goddamn supply.
Yeah, that's strong. So we'll stick with it. I mean, why not? Oop, wrong way. Perfect. Alright, let's get back to the garage now. Okay, to the garage. Jesus. God damn it. Ow. Fuck.
I am the greatest.
Where is it? Oh, there it is. I missed. God damn it. Thank you. Jesus Christ. Okay. A little frustrating that that happened, but whatever. Alright. We're gonna do this mission.
From our findings in the vault, I believe sirens are able to imbue memories into physical objects. It may not even be a conscious effort. I recovered one of Angel's childhood toys. Start there.
Okay.
You were looking for a stuffed toy Thracian tetra bear. It's as cuddly as the real thing, minus the neurotoxic claws.
Okay. So I'm looking for a fucking teddy bear. I don't know what that's doing. Fucking A. Okay. Really, I don't know what I'm doing here. Oh.
Captain Bear, who is a bear?
Hey, Angel. Who is this guy?
Captain Bear, he eats crime.
Oh, no, no.
Oh, he must be eating a lot with that big belly, huh? Angel, darling, what's that on your arm? Did you do that?
Blue. I don't know where it came from.
Sweetheart, it's real pretty. Hey, honey, can you get in here for a minute?
I was correct. That was a memory from when Angel's powers first manifested. There are other items she might have interacted with. Look for an old vending machine.
All right. A vending machine, huh? Let's see. Vending machine. I don't really see a vending machine. Oh. Found it.
Filthy! Goddamn! He's a crap asshole!
What's an asshole?
Oh. Nothing, sweetie.
Darn, I'm sorry. I didn't keep standing there. Don't say any of those words that Daddy said, okay?
Okay. Is the machine broken?
Yeah. Looks like no candy for us. Hey, why don't you go back into the waiting room with Mommy, darling? The doctor's gonna be here in a minute, okay?
I think I can fix it.
Woo! Candy!
What the hell did you just do, Angel?
Like most sirens, it seems using her powers became instinctual soon after acquiring them. She had no concept of what a phase shift even was, only that she could talk to machines, and more importantly, that they listened to her. There should be a turret somewhere in the room. Find that next.
Yeah. All right. Whee! Oh god!
Fully energized! Gotcha!
Okay, it's so difficult with it being like this. Okay, there we go.
Nothing to
surprised there's nothing else down here. Hmm. Weird. Found it.
There it is. Simply touch it to trigger the memory.
Mommy, Daddy, help!
Look, you. Just give us back our daughter, okay?
Are you kidding? She's a freaking siren. I'm gonna be a trillionaire. You and your wife get out of here before I sick my turrets on you. Forget the kid. Go make another one.
Whoa. I wanna go home!
Oh, Jesus.
Get down! No! No!
Okay. Oh, she killed her mom. Can I go up there? I want to know what's up here. Hmm? Oh. Well, hello.
Please, let me out!
No can do, my sweet little angel. You're in that chair for your own good, okay?
You're such an asshole!
Oof.
Language. Look, sweetheart, I can't let you out because of what you did to your mother, okay? If something else happened to you.
I didn't mean to.
Shh, I know, darling. That's why you need to stay in that chair. But I got you something. That chair is connected to the entire Hyperion network. Now you can see through every satellite we own around every planet in the sky. You've got the best view in the whole universe from that chair. We're gonna work together.
You and me, kiddo.
Sound good?
Yeah. Okay.
I love you, Angel.
I love you too, Dad.
Angel spent most of her life chained to Hyperion technology. With those memories, I think I have enough to fix the water purifier now. Go to Roland's rest. I will attempt to interface with it.
Okay. That'll have to be something for later, since I'm going here now. Sandblast Scar! Sorry. I've been sitting here recording all morning. My butt's a bit tired.
Let's do this.
There we go.
I could listen to Digby Bermuda's velvety tones all day long. But my head lady told me we gotta move this iridium thing today.
Everyone has their
fun. Okay. Well, since this led me straight here, let's go do the,
Mocked.
Might as well. There we go. I might as well just get this out of the way real fast. Get a little extra experience. Why not, right? Right. Exactly. And we.
Executing phase shift.
It's gonna start shooting shit, isn't it? Okay.
We did it, Vault Hunter. And all it took was reliving the traumatic childhood of a fallen angel.
Yeah.
Let Vaughn know his water purifier is working once again.
Okay. Vaughn! Wait. We're also in the other area. The fuck, dude? Vaughn!
You got the water working again! That's awesome! Water slide city, baby!
Oh yeah, also, no one's dying of thirst, so that's pretty good, too.
Fuck yeah. Woo, money! Alrighty. Group. Just look at that. No, okay. Yoink. Damn, look at all that. Oh, and there's no challenges, either. Interesting. Alright, well, that's where we're going to end this episode, and it's my last recording of the day. So thank you guys so much for watching. Next time on Bird's Eye, I think we're basically almost to the end here. I mean, it makes sense. Normally you're level 40-ish by the time you get to the final boss, and I'm just about there. But who knows? This game is definitely different.
You ready, bro? Let's do this!
I'm not ready. Shut up. Alright, so thank you guys so much for watching. See you guys.